Hello and welcome to tonight's Hard Rain Soloist Ensemble concert here at the Sonic Lab at Queen's University. I'd like to say a special thanks to our funders, the Arts Council of Northern Ireland, our principal funder, and also the PRS Foundation, with whom we function as a talent development partner. And also, of course, thanks to Queen's University and to all the technical staff who have made tonight's performance possible. Tonight's concert is very important to us because all of the music that you'll hear has been written especially for the ensemble. We've got two pieces that were commissioned by Hard Rain Soloist Ensemble, especially for the group, and with funds from the Arts Council of Northern Ireland, and they're from composers Rhona Clarke and Ed Bennett. So we're very much looking forward to hearing those. We also have a piece from Philippe Festou, a French composer, who is also the director of Ensemble Yin in the south of France. And it's fantastic to have this connection now between our two ensembles. This isn't our last engagement of the year. In fact, you can tune in to our Peter Rosser Composition Award, which is happening on Sunday evening at 7:30. We have three fantastic finalists for you, and if you need tickets for that, you can get them on Eventbrite, or if you go to Hard Rain's website, you'll be able to find a link there. You may also have already got a link through our MailChimp. And finally, I'd just like to say a thank you to you at home. We're hoping very much that we'll be able to invite you back into the concert hall next year. But for the moment, enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.